Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you can fly. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile.
Here, it's incredible orchestra. Wow. I'm gonna do the last song now, and I will second what Dame Kiri Takanawa said this evening, and the importance of music matters. Growing up in Los Angeles, growing up through the public arts high school system, I've seen firsthand how it can change lives. It may not be something that everybody goes into professionally, but I've seen how it redirects a young person's focus and gives them a new outlook on life. And it is, to me, one of the most important things that was ever given to me as a young person, and it's a real privilege to be able to support. And thank you guys for coming and supporting me today, because it's just so great. And at that high school, as I so embarrassingly showed you in that clip, I was in musical theater. I was in theater. I thought that's kind of what I would be doing with my life. So every chance I get to do something in the theatrical world, whether it be singing here for Stephen Sondheim's birthday or singing a wonderful concert at Royal Albert Hall that we did at the Great Musical Chess. It's something that I'm very, very passionate about. So I'm going to sing a final song tonight, and it is a song from Chess, and I'm very, very pleased to be joined tonight by the Los Angeles County High School of the Arts Choir. Thank you.
land.